She arches her back, sends her arms to the sky. Though the room is pitch black, he sees a glint in her eye. Her breathing's heavy, soft body's feather light. She whispers, "This is my first time." Left his brain with his coat by the door. Their clothes make a trail to the bedroom on the floor. He knows he should stop, but she's begging him for more. This is what she's waited for. And she says, "This is our little secret. Meet my conditions and I'll keep it. I won't tell anyone at school. If you abide by these rules, you must wine me, you must dine me, treat me like a lady, kiss me and caress me, take heed of what I say, compliment and flatter me. I'll preserve your dignity, I'll tell them all you made me. If you don't obey, if you don't guilt has set in. There's a smell of regret in the sweat on his skin, the consequence of irreversible sin is lying next to him. Well, she rolls over and turns to her prey, a deceivingly innocent look upon her face. How can such a young girl make a grown man so afraid? She opens up her pretty mouth to say, "This can be our little secret. Meet my conditions and I'll keep it. I won't tell anyone at school. If you abide by these rules, you must wine me, you must dine me, treat me like a lady, kiss me and caress me, take heed of what I say, compliment and flatter me. I'll preserve your dignity, I'll tell them all you